Adam here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
I'll call a tow for you.
Focus. Gotta stay ahead.
So, you win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
Playtime's
over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Bring it.
Thank you.
Keep it up. Another win.
12 seconds. Damn. Almost close.
Your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Ah.
that. I'm already ahead of you.
Good luck holding on to it. Alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know. You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, ¿verdad?
Slowly, Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The
holy shit!
Yours. What's wrong about you, amigo? Something has changed.
Yeah. Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Okay. Thank you.
couldn't wait for nighttime when I was younger so I could sneak out for a race.
Holy fuck! Hell yeah!
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
Excuse me.
Your first shipment. These can contain anything from vanity items to part tokens to bank. Keep playing those odds, Racer.
Thank you.
Outside the city. What do we have here?
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I might back. Hope you're ready for this.
Not your best.
My bad. Don't choke now, Batman. Together, Mac.
The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me, and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Yeah,
oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Let's go.
Let's go, fresh meat.
Taking a selfie to celebrate this.
Yo! Ready!
Hollywood Undead.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we?
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turn that Mustang into a...
Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Matt, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan B. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Matt. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
What I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Mac, anything else headed our way?
You're in the clear.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Come on, knock them out, Ty. I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Get rid of this guy, Ty.
muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right. I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenig exec's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Trash had a peek under the hood.
Damn it. Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? Rav, Jess is here.
What? Already?
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Wheels.